Tourism Secretary Mon Jimenez expects tourist arrivals from Europe to reach 600,000 over the next year and a half, following the European Union's lifting of a ban on Philippine carriers. Jimenez says the bulk of the tourist arrivals will likely come from Germany and the United Kingdom and even Eastern Europe. He adds a tourism department will focus on cultural and historical offerings in order to promote the Philippines in Europe. Jimenez notes just as significant is the perception change that flying on Philippine carriers is safe. The last time Philippine Airlines was able to fly directly to Europe was 15 years ago.
This signals the restoration of the Philippines as a possible gateway or hub for the rest of Southeast Asia. So the implication is something like this. We could go from roughly the about 300,000 European tourists we have now to easily about 600,000 over the next year and a half. And that places Europe right back in the top five of our list.
Jimenez also says the department is on track to achieve 2.5 million foreign tourist arrivals mid-year and may hit the 5 million mark by year-end, the first in Philippine history.
The exigencies of brought about by the ban actually, in a way, helped us look at new markets. So we now have a much broader portfolio to draw from. Mm-hmm. And now that Europe is coming back, and we think coming back strong, that can only make us more confident.